I started driving race cars when I was just 16. From selling peanuts in the stand to being on the scene. I never had much money, tried to do things on my own. But no one ever told me about this crash they call T-Bone.
T-Bone, T-Bone.
Well, the greatest fear of a racer's life is a crash they call T-Bone. Well, I met old Junior Johnson, and he taught me how to race. He introduced me to all the fans and helped me keep the pace. Then one day he told me, when we were all alone, well, the biggest fear of a racing man is a crash they call T-Bone.
T-Bone, T-Bone.
Well, the greatest fear of a racer's life is a crash they call T-Bone. I went to Talladega and was looking for a win. An engine blew and smoking oil put me in a spin. Cars all crashed around me and I was sitting all alone, waiting for that final crash, the one they call T-Bone.
T-Bone, T-Bone.
Well, the greatest fear of a racer's life is a crash they call T-Bone. Now God was riding with me on that awful day, 'cause I'm on my way to Daytona to win that race someday. I'm a whole lot wiser, and I never drive alone. And I keep my eyes wide open for that crash they call T-Bone.
T-Bone, T-Bone.
Well, the greatest fear of a racer's life is a crash they call T-Bone.
T-Bone, T-Bone,
T-Bone,
T-Bone.
Well, the greatest fear of a racer's life is a crash they call T-Bone.